characteristic do you possess that is most beneficial in your leadership? I know you got many, but let's do one.
You know, I would say adaptability. I'm a big student of, you know, and I'm a big proponent of strength finders. And one of my strengths is that adaptability piece. And I think you can have the best laid plans, intentions, but if you are not somewhat adaptable in terms of when the current environment moves or switches or something new comes up as far as an opportunity you got to take advantage of, I'm able to do that. I have to, I think, sometimes be a little cautious of it as well. We don't want to go to run to the new next shiny new thing. Mm-hmm. But so there's that awareness that you need to have. But adaptability, I think, is pretty important.
What is one problem or issue or challenge that you have overcome that has taught your biggest lesson?
Maybe a little bit even just on the self-confidence side. I think that, you know, my family is a blue-collar family, and I am first-generation, you know, college student and in a corporate environment. And so when you think about people to help lead the way very early on, it's no one that you just naturally know in terms of your family network. There's no one to kind of help lead that way. So you have to build trust and learn to, lean on people that you build relationships with, who you admire and who you see as great leaders. When you turn that mirror around and it then becomes your opportunity to do that, you just kind of step back and say, okay, do I have it? Can I do that? Is this the right direction? So there's sometimes a little bit of that trepidation. One of my mentors years ago used to just kind of give me some feedback, which is, as a true good mentor should, you know, that was sometimes my biggest hurdle, is that believing that I could.
Wow.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Which was powerful.
Yeah. Very much so. How do you deal with adversity when you have to make hard decisions?
It's funny. Being a DE&I practitioner, there's never a shortage in terms of courageous conversations that often need to be had around teachable moments, helping people increase their awareness around gaps or opportunities. Some of those very personal, some of those are just by nature of the business. And so those conversations are often happening with people that are way more important than me. And so,
okay.
Sometimes telling the emperor that they have no clothes is not an easy task. And really, although some of that has to be a little bit delicate, you can't just go blast that from the rafters and giving, you know, that type of feedback. However, direct in the right time has always been very helpful for me, or beneficial in terms of, and just being very, put yourself out there, trusting and honest with the feedback.